Many important biological molecules are made of repeating subunits, called monomers. When many monomers join, the result is a polymer. For example, amino acid monomers join to form a protein polymer, and glucose monomers combine to form a complex carbohydrate polymer. Biological polymers form by dehydration synthesis reactions. As you can see here, each of the monomers in this reaction has a hydrogen, or H, and a hydroxyl, or OH, group. In the course of the reaction, the hydrogen is removed from one monomer and the hydroxyl group from the other. The hydrogen and hydroxyl group combine to form water, and a bond links the two monomers. Hydrolysis is the opposite of a dehydration synthesis reaction. During a hydrolysis reaction, a polymer is reduced to its monomer subunits by the addition of water. In fact, the word hydrolysis literally means to break water. The hydroxyl group from a water molecule attaches to one monomer, and the remaining hydrogen attaches to the other monomer. In other words, water is used to break the bond holding monomers together. Let's do a quick recap. During dehydration synthesis, monomers join to form polymers, and water is released. The opposite happens during hydrolysis, where water is added to the reaction to break a polymer into monomers.